Hi, I'm Norm Kennedy from Internet Marketing Locally. Some common SEO mistakes we often see when working with law firms starts with the top of the very first page on their website, inside the head tag. One of these is the description meta tag. A page's description meta tag gives Google and other search engines a summary of what the page is about. Unlike title tags, which should be short, the page's description meta tag might be a sentence or two, or even a short paragraph. Depending on your page construction, Google might use the description meta tag if it cannot find a good section on the page's content to display in the search results page. So in terms of best practices, use the description meta tag that will catch the attention of the user if they saw it in the search results page. If you are a real estate attorney, your description might read important things to know about attorney review period for your page on real estate contract review. Do not write a description that has no relation to the content on the page. Do not use generic descriptions like this is a web page or this is about real estate. Avoid filling the description with a bunch of keywords. Imagine what that would look like on a search result page. And do not simply copy and paste the page content into the meta tag. You want to use unique descriptions for each page. This helps both Google and the users find the right page they are looking for when they do a search. And of course, don't use a single description meta tag across all of your pages or a large group of pages on your site. Well, that's it for now. I hope this will help you avoid making some of the common mistakes that we see when evaluating clients' websites.
Thanks for watching our video. For more information and a copy of my book, Convert, Turn Clicks into Customers and Customers into Cash, text your name and email address to 908-505-9002 or visit us at the address below. Thank you.